Well guys, in the last video, I was reviewing all of the robots from drawing that I did not outline. These are the two ones I was talking about last time. So I'm going to be doing this one first, since this is my favorite character. One thing that's cool about this robot is there's a hidden face in it. If you use your imagination, it just looks like an owl for eyes. Also, that owl is not Iron Man. This guy is something else. The secret detail. And it just was cool. Thank you.
If you're new on my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
If you're wondering why I'm doing all the pictures really fast lately, it's because I'm doing this all at night and I'm really sleepy, tired, and I want to do this really fast. So on to the next one.